Things to do New Year's Eve 2017, best NY events, parties and fireworks displays in London and across the UK. Looking to ring in 2018 in style? Well, you'll be spoiled for choice for glamorous New Year's Eve parties across the UK, from dazzling fireworks displays to unforgettable events. NY falls on a Sunday night this year, but with the Monday being a UK bank holiday, you won't have to drag yourself out of bed to work the next day, the perfect excuse for keeping the festivities going well past midnight. To help you make the most of the last night of 2017, we've created the ultimate guide to the best New Year's Eve parties, events and fireworks displays across the nation. We've even got insider tips and recommendations, so wherever you are in the UK, you can search out some of the top events not to be missed. London. London may have a reputation for being expensive, but Victoria's Greenwood has free entry on the night. Although if you want to secure entry, you can get advanced tickets for £10, including a complimentary drink. Want to channel your inner child? Head to Ballyballerson. The bar, which has a ball pit, is throwing a NY bonanza complete with a parade of sparklers and complimentary champagne from their 15-litre bottle, all while DJs play a mix of house and disco. For those wanting to see the fireworks and party the night away, Madison will be hosting a Las Vegas-themed party, and boasts a brilliant rooftop with unrivaled views of the skyline and fireworks. Or for something just as glamorous, step back in time to the 1920s at Hester's Hideout for a fancy dress night out, where the £25 tickets will get you a decadent cocktail, plus a glass of bubbly at midnight. If you're still feeling festive, Winterland London will be hosting a spectacular New Year's Eve soiree, featuring delicious 2-for-1 cocktails from 8 p.m. onwards and an ice-cold vodka luge to put guests in the celebratory mood. Early bird tickets start from £50 and include biob, a glass of mulled cider on arrival, one main and a side dish from Jimmy's Lodge. Meanwhile, just a stone's throw away from London, Surrey offers plenty of great things to do on New Year's Eve, from manor parties to impressive fireworks displays. While tickets to the main fireworks display have sold out, there are still plenty of great vantage points across the city to catch the display. Check out Design My Night's recommendations here. Edinburgh. One of the most famous New Year's Eve celebrations around the world, Edinburgh's Hogmanay promises plenty of entertainment and unforgettable moments, from the torchlight procession to the street party, as well as the concerts in the gardens. This year's lineup includes Rag & Bone Man, and a gaily to welcome in the new year. If you are heading down to the Scottish capital for NY, then check out our city guide with tips on everything from the best restaurants to the sights you won't want to miss. Birmingham. Expect glitz and glamour at the top Birmingham New Year's Eve events, where you'll find everything from 70s disco parties to fancy dress events and even orchestral classics, and there are even free New Year's Eve nights out for those on a tight post-Christmas budget. Meanwhile, for major party animals, there are plenty of awesome club nights and events to see off 2017, and while tickets are selling out fast, there are still some available if you haven't made any plans yet. As for the best places to watch the fireworks, check out a host of paid and free options here. Liverpool. Whether you're looking for an elegant night out at a gala dinner or hoping to hit Liverpool's biggest bars and clubs with fellow revelers, the Liverpool has something for everyone. There's even a foodie event where the all-inclusive ticket gives you access to super-crust handmade pizzas, homemade chips and canapés. Not to mention the countless bars offering up special drinks offers, including complimentary cocktails on arrival. Get all the details on best NY events in Liverpool, no matter what your budget, including the best places to watch the fireworks. Nottingham. For a twist on traditional NY parties, head to the South Bank City Bar for their Bamalamasing Zong New Year's Eve special party, where a live band will play songs everyone knows, but there's no singer, so the crowd does all of the singing. Basically, a communal sing-along. Tickets start from £15 per person. Or if you fancy more of a comedy night, then this event at the Glee Club featuring four comedians could be just the ticket. As for fireworks, Nottingham Castle will host a celebration with free entry, music and food stalls starting at 8 p.m., but there's a limited capacity of 2,500 people, so it'll be on a first-come, first-served basis. Wales. Cardiff is an ideal location if you're hoping to enjoy a night out with the whole family, including kids. The Welsh capital's Winter Wonderland will be the main hub for the big event and will host a fireworks display at midnight, so it's well worth a visit, but there are plenty of other brilliant family-friendly events away from the crowds. If you do want to go all out, head to Celtic Manor's Venetian Masquerade Ball, in the venue's iconic Caernarfon Ballroom. Guests will be treated to a sumptuous five-course dinner with wine as caricaturists and balloon modelers provide entertainment, before a dazzling show and, of course, a chance to dance the night away. Get the full information here. Bristol. Renowned for its laid-back bars and effortlessly cool vibe, Bristol is living up to its reputation on Nye. Visit the iconic Colston Hall, where the party will have soul, funk, jazz and disco, all fronted by BBC Radio 6's Craig Charles. Tickets start from £35. Looking for something a bit more low-key, or hoping to dress up in your finery? Then you may want to head to one of these brilliant Nye events in Bristol, but with tickets selling out fast, you may need to book soon. Manchester. Manchester is renowned for its big and extravagant parties, and you won't necessarily need to break the bank to have an unforgettable night out. Check out this handy guide to the biggest and best parties, events and nights out for inspiration to suit every budget. Hoping to catch the fireworks? Join the crowds of revelers in the city center at Albert Square, where most of the action will be taking place. Cornwall. If you're spending the festive season by the coast, there are plenty of family-friendly events or grown-up parties on one of the biggest nights of the year. Check out the top 31 Nye parties in Cornwall here for some inspiration. We've also got a handy guide to making the most of your getaway, including ideas if you get caught out in the rainy weather.